Hello, hello, hello everyone. So today is Boxycharm and today I had my first aid pads. First, as you can, you know, you saw it. And then I had my 4-in-1, the face primer. As you can see, I'm not really wiping. I'm actually tap, 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 tap. Yes, do you see? I absolutely love it, as you can see. Love this stuff. I definitely recommend you to each and every one of you. And those brushes, yes, they're very good. So yes, I just speed forward like I did, but I'm gonna show you. So it really made my skin very smooth. I love it, and it's cruelty free. And remember, we only apply in blush in the middle of your eye. And oh my god, oh, look at those shadows. Yes, absolutely. Super excited. So I'm gonna put the names of those shadows in the bottom of the video so you will see it. But yes, those are my basic neutrals that I pretty much use it on everyone and anyone, and I absolutely use it for myself. Yes, I love it. So as you can see, you use this sparkly all over your lid, and then you use like a dark chocolate sexy color on the lashes, and then you put just in the, you know, just kind of like a almost bronzer in the middle of your eyelid, so it just becomes a very sexy colors. So then you put light in the inner corner of your eyes, and the same thing on the top under underbrows. So it's a great look for anyone. And then you're just gonna put tiny bit in the under eyes of your shadow. So you actually use shadow on the under. Yes, absolutely. Highly recommend this eyeshadow palette. It's really pretty. Boom. Now the whole look is almost correct. So you always want to finish with the setting powder. And by the way, did you know it actually smells like coconut? I love coconut. And you know, the coconut actually is very hydrating for each and every one of you. So yes, so you just take it everywhere. It's almost as good as highlighting. Yep, absolutely, very good. So I really hope you like this. It's a very short and sweet tutorial. Thank you so much for watching. Love you. Mwah.